dry skin is very common, particularly in the winter months. And it's common also in individuals who have eczema, atopic dermatitis. Genetically, you end up with dry skin. Dry skin is seen in the winter, particularly because there's less moisture in the air, there's heating inside that sucks water out of the skin. And it's been shown that there's a fat protein sandwich, in a sense, on the very surface of the skin, keeping in moisture. And sometimes there are these barrier, the dysregulation of the barrier function. So maybe the protein that's made, that's arranged to be a part of this barrier is defective. Sometimes the fats aren't quite as they should be, allowing loss of water. Essentially, dryness of the skin is the inability of water to be kept in the stratum corneum, the surface of the skin.